Avoid the phones if it's sounding like a seashell. Too much clicking in the connection. Connect the dots with my connect for my protection. Face to face, I place my like a drive-thru. Feeling, you know how I do. Push.
I done seen the best of them, Jando. 25 to life in the canto. Never met a man at a canto. We're talking on the phones, they can hear us.
7 in the morning and they in my home. My bank account's froze, what is going on? Why it all start going wrong? From talking on the phone.
Too many to handle business on my own, cause you ain't right, and that's I don't condone. I got homies behind the wall wishing they was home. They got jammed up, kept discussing business on the phone.
It's the NFL on EA Sports as we are in the inner harbor of Baltimore at M&T Bank Stadium. Here's a scene a short time ago. The Ravens introduced to this sellout crowd, and through a sea of pyrotechnics, out they came from the tunnel. We're set to go as the Ravens get ready to match up with Phillip Rivers and the Los Angeles Chargers. Justin Tucker set to boom this one away. And off we go from M&T Bank Stadium. Now Austin Eckler on the return. And he'll take it out past the 25 to the 26-yard line. They'll run. This is Melvin Gordon. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down. A very solid gain on that play.
And that's complete to the right side. It's Allen. And he'll get it up near the 35, right at the 34 here. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. Just play number three here on the opening drive, and it's an early third and one. They'll try and run it. Here's Gordon. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. That'll make it fourth down after a loss of one.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know, you know better than I, he has the ability to take over a game, so what do you do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, there's nothing but room to run.
Throwing Rivers. Chargers able to get the pressure and bring him down. Terrell Suggs. Not dropping into coverage. He comes on the blitz and takes him down for a loss of 9. The first carry here for Ty Montgomery. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and that'll bring up a second and 11. A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. Play action. It's Jackson. Wide open receiver complete. And down inside the 15, shy of the 10. That's good for a Raven first down, 15 yards there. First red zone chance now for the Ravens. They've got a first and 10 at the 11. Now it's Jackson. Flush to his right. And he can't find anywhere to go with it. And he goes down. Kyle Emanuel in from his linebacker spot. He's able to drop him for a loss of about 10. So now 20 yards to go on second down after the sack. Work to be done.
Leopard! Here we go now.
From the gun, it's Jackson. And he's going to go down again. Melvin Ingram in there to drop him, and sacks on first and second downs are going to lead to a third and long. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long.
Hurry up, here we go. Blue 90. Blue 90.
Jackson from the shotgun. Forced out to his left. Brought in left side by Snead. And he'll get him inside the 15 down to the 14-yard line. Well, they'll get 15, but that won't be nearly enough. It's fourth down.
They didn't get the first down, but I have to say I do like the call. I like what they were trying to do. Try and hit your receiver on the run and see if he can pick it up. Keep it on his feet, get a little rack yardage.
They have a nice job defensively to get to him and keep him short of the first. So an opening drive field goal maybe doesn't whip this crowd into a frenzy, but I think that they will take the early lead.
There's no doubt about it. They will always take the early lead, and maybe that celebration comes later if they play well and they can break things open. But right now, this is all about letting the offense just get settled in.
And he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24-yard line. The Los Angeles Chargers, you think Week 15, Charles, that win over Kansas City. Look, they're not sneaking up on anybody anymore. This is a team that can make a run in the postseason.
Not only can they make a run at the postseason, their head coach, Anthony Lynn, truly believes in the team because in that win in Week 15, remember, he opted to go for two after the late touchdown at work, and when they asked him about after the game, he said, it was a no-brainer. With my team, we're going for it. But I'm with you on this team. They're not sneaking up on anyone. Yeah, they're also going to be a handful for anyone that they're going to play.
And remember, they also beat Pittsburgh in December as well. So this is a team that is very, very talented. Both of those games, by the way, primetime matchups, and the whole nation saw them.
Yeah, the last part, they can go on the road and win. That's a big, big deal because of that defense.
On second down, they'll run with Gordon. Give him 12 yards there. The Chargers have a first down.
That's a lot of beef thundering downfield off of the toss play, and it takes me back to when I was a kid and watching USC play. Remember the old toss that they ran? They used to call student body right or student body left because everyone was out in front of the ball carrier. In fact, one of their favorite plays, it was called rose stem right or rose stem left, depending on the formation, 28 toss. And 28 toss was their bread and butter.
So following the run by Gordon, here's first and 10. Rivers on first down. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, C.J. Mosley. And they take possession 2 yards away from midfield at the 48-yard line. First down, here's the run with Montgomery. And he's going to be stopped up at about the 47-yard line. It's Melvin Ingram on the tackle.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Jackson on second down. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he's going to get this inside the 30. A big one there for the Ravens. It goes for 18.
I think it all came together there. In breaking route, drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
Now a play fake here on first down. Out to his left. Looking left side, Andrews with it complete. And he is into the end zone for a Baltimore touchdown. Mark Andrews,
that play looks familiar, don't it?
And the Ravens will add on to their lead. Tucker with the extra point, and the lead grows to 10-0. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. So out come the Chargers. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. So Rivers will lead the Chargers up first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. They'll start the drive with a run by Gordon. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
He has elite instincts from his linebacker spot. He's able to diagnose the run and flies in like a missile to stop that one behind the line of scrimmage.
Well, they had the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. Second down, Rivers. Wide open, it's Allen, complete. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. The first down throw here for Rivers. And his pass incomplete. The veteran Jimmy Smith there on the coverage.
I do want to take this time to mention that the next few months, very big in the competitive Madden Championship Series. A few weeks ago, we saw Skimbo go back-to-back.
That's right, back-to-back, second straight year.
You're fired up. And then next up, the Madden Challenge, and it's a $190,000 prize pool, and the ladders to qualify for that tournament now available in Mutt Draft Mode. Exciting things. By the way, do you have a gamer tag, Charles?
No, I do not have a gamer tag. You must be a good player in order to earn a moniker.
And he'll only get a yard, maybe two, up to the 46.
Some of these play calls, I think they're a little conservative, but you know me, because it's easy to sit up in this booth, right, and make all the calls and think I'm going to be correct. But I would like to see them open things up, because otherwise this defense is going to gang up on the run and set them down.
The 21 yards there as they convert on third. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. Now Gordon on first down. And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
We just saw another example of how the defense is winning this game. Really at the point of attack, the offensive line's just getting pushed around. I think now as a play caller, you got to give them a little bit of help. Maybe you keep your tight ends a little bit more. Maybe the running backs help you a little bit with the pass blocking. But you've got to help them get some confidence because you can't abandon the play calling right now.
And he will make his way back to where he started from, and that's all, as we will make our way to the two-minute warning. 2 minutes to go here in the first half. We're back to Baltimore after this. On third down, Rivers. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete.
This defense is not going to make it easy for you. They're a physical group, and we just saw it there on that play. It came in, made the contact, just as he's trying to haul it in.
The Chargers will bring out the field goal unit now. On the left hash, officially, it's called a 51-yard attempt. And this one is right down the middle. And they get themselves on the board here. It's 10-3. These kickers now, it used to be that a 50-plus yarder was cause for celebration, now seemingly automatic.
Yeah, isn't it funny? When we prepare for a game, when you look at the backgrounds of these kickers, it's interesting, isn't it, to find out they were All-State quarterbacks, receivers, defensive backs, All-State wrestlers, right? Baseball players. We're finding athletes all along, and now they're just specialists putting it through the posts.
Baltimore's offense coming back onto the field, and for the Ravens, Charles, it's really no question that the season sort of changed when Lamar Jackson was put in at quarterback. He ran off four wins in his first five starts. The only loss in that stretch, overtime at Kansas City. And he really gave him life, didn't he?
He certainly did. And give credit to the Baltimore Ravens staff, led by head coach John Harbaugh, to not only make the change, but institute the type of offense that would give him a chance to be successful. Heavy run-based, him being a full part of the run game, and it has confounded defenses around the league so far. Is it sustainable? That's a
question. And the Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. Melvin Ingram in there to get him. His second sack now of the afternoon. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. They snap it at one. Now it's Jackson. And that will be incomplete with a clock showing 18 seconds now to go.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense, when you can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands, guess what? Creates a lot of confusion, kind of a muddle in the middle of the field where you can go make a play on the football.
On is the punter, Cook, who sends it away. And it's fielded at the 34. Nice job on the return there, 16 yards. And there'll be time for maybe one final play before halftime. The Chargers offense now, they get set to head back on the field. And from this spot in the field with the clock where it's at, you think we're just going to see a knee and that's it?
And I think in this situation, that's the proper play. But we do know there's some risk takers out there that may want to take one more shot before the clock runs out.
And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it falls incomplete. It'll be second down. Rivers incomplete on first down. Here's second and 10. Final play of the half, Rivers. And he's going to go down. Couldn't get a throw off with the pressure. Maybe that was for the best, as that brings us to the end of this first half of play. So we're at halftime here in the Inner Harbor with the hometown Ravens on top as we are off to Orlando now to check in with Jonathan Coachman and our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach? Okay, Coach. Appreciate it. A one-touchdown game here as we get set to resume play in the second half. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Out come the Ravens now. They'll go on offense first here in this third quarter. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
We'll see if they do just that. Caught right side. It's Sneed. Evades him at the 20. And great yardage here all the way deep into Los Angeles territory. A big play that time for the Ravens. 57 yards. Line of scrimmage moves from their own 25 all the way to the red zone now for first and 10.
Here we go now. Green 30.
From the red zone now, here's Jackson on first down. Incomplete. A pretty good coverage there, and both of these defenses, they've had good coverage throughout this one.
No doubt about it. And in today's NFL, where we're used to a bit more scoring, this feels almost like a well-pitched game in baseball on both sides where the tension continues to build. Who's going to make the big play?
And he'll take it into the end zone for a Ravens touchdown. Mark Andrews, two catches, two touchdowns.
Mark Andrews is so far.
And the Ravens will extend their lead.
Raining.
Tucker now for the extra point.
I'm gonna miss it just for you. No, I'm not.
Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and the lead is now 17-3. Here's Tucker now out to kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. Now we'll look at the Chargers offense. They get ready for their first possession of the second half. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned, because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run.
Trying to get it to Williams, but it's intercepted. Picked off by the former Charger, Eric Weddle. And they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line.
Charger, V-X-Charger, X-Charger wins.
Always seems to be in the right place.
PS4
right
bully?
You're
not even bullying me. I'm the one bullying you right now. There. Bruh, it's just so bad. Honestly, just delete the game. I'm surprised you didn't even quit yet. That's just user. That's all I'm gonna say. Just bad, honestly.
The drive will start with an option going left. And he's gonna be met at about the 43. Only a yard on the keeper, and it'll be second down.
Well, we saw him there trying to get it to the outside, trying to get to the perimeter, but not a whole lot of room there. But there's got to be one positive to that. If you keep moving,
I'm already in field goal range.
Creases tend to develop as the game moves on, and they can run it back inside later.
And they'll run it here.
Just a free.
And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. That good.
They used to call him Gus the Bus. But is he a bus?
They're trying to show they can run the ball, protect this lead. Give it to the backs, play a little bit of keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point. Going to make that defense stand up and stop him.
All right, here we go. Green 39. Just like that. So bad.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Open space inside the 10. And we'll take it into the end zone.
What are we doing?
24 yards.
Delete.
How could I forget that you done done for me? Baby, gonna take the charge and take the fall for me. Would love to take you shopping, but cause I'm in your town. Sorry, little mama, I can give you more. Baby, could you?
YouTube, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe, dude. Make sure you subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.